What you doing out here today, buddy?
Skydiving.
Skydiving? What made you want to do that?
I have a weird girlfriend.
A weird girlfriend? Is that one of these people over here? Uh-oh. You're to blame, huh? What about you? You're to blame, too.
Oh, that's not my fault. Oh. I didn't talk him into this.
It's my fault.
All right, let's go.
All right. Yeah. You still want to do this, though, right?
Yeah, of course. It sounds fun.
You're going to have a good time with it.
I think I will.
All right. Well, they got you all harnessed up, ready to go. You got your Tandem Master right here, JC.
I don't think he knows what he's doing.
He'll figure it out.
I don't think it matters. It's okay.
I won't remember the fall.
Yeah. Well, you remember your instructions, right?
Sure.
Okay. Good.
They didn't give me instructions. Just kidding. Yes, sir, I remember that.
All right. Well, let's go skydive then.
Let's do it.
We'll be right back. you think of that, Eric?
My ears hurt, but that was fun.
Good stuff, huh?
Yes, it felt good.
All right, and as promised, JC got you safely to the ground, didn't he?
Yep, I'd have to pull him out of the fire.
Yeah, sweet.
We had a deal.
Right. Right, if the plane went down and it was on fire,
I was going to help him out of the plane.
Right.
And if it didn't, he was going to get me down safely.
All right. Good job, huh?
Well, I didn't say anything about safely. I was just going to get you down.
Right. It turned out he got you down safely. So.
You all right, man?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, why don't you shake this man's hand who just saved your life?
Congratulations, man. Good job.
Thank you for jumping with us, Eric. And congratulations on your first skydive.
Woo!
All right.